Welcome again. Another episode of Ripley. Let me take a sip of fresh tap water. And we're going to make some blowing up this time. Because I'm a bit tired of them. Okay, mind control successful. Just please open the door for me. Oh. There's not much blowing to be done here. Let's check out how well does this destroy. Yep, pretty well. And we'll be doing this until the moment they will die. Pretty fun. Pretty fun. Come on, just let's end this. I told you I will be doing this. Okay, so someone was hiding here, right? It might be dangerous, so maybe I'll just walk outside and start firing. Okay, so visible enemy. Let's not kill that guy. Navigator. Okay, let's just take the navigator. We'll see if this guy is any use for us. Oh, shit. Yes, put him against the wall. Load. And continue. Shoot again, this time it should be okay. Oh. Still some more ones? Maybe there's someone outside. Yep. So I just launched. Oh, I can't. There's a soldier. Okay, someone here. Oh, still someone inside? Strange. I thought I killed everyone. Someone will come up or something. Oh god, no. Who is he? Soldier. Okay, let's just deal with him. It's getting complicated. So maybe a missile there. Oh. Well, I didn't suspect it that. Someone have a medkit? Yep, sorry, my mistake. My bad. Okay. Got some live alien snake. Yes, we will do some research more, but it's only corpses. Nah, such a small ship, come on. At least I don't need to investigate it. Okay, we should build facilities, large radar systems. Some defenses. Yep, cool. Your research. I really don't care about them. I just need to know. Yeah. No, your research, sorry. We should do some more defenses. Plasma defense. Plasma defense. I was doing some general stores, one of those places, right? Yeah, here. Let's build some living quarters. Yeah, let's just shoot him above the water and only wait for battleships. Very small, yeah. I even need very small ships. Oh, God's sake. Large. Yeah, probably. I won't care about him. I will see. Give me a break. Well, let's catch him above waters. Ah, shit. Well, I guess I don't need to train Parker anymore. But it's good to know that they're getting better. I can actually train all of them. Could it be to get to them? I think so. Let's get Avenger ready. Okay, so we're entering Alien Base number 6. We'll be continuing this next time. Thanks for watching.